that in this copper tank was Bob, which is pretty advisable.
Plastic bags. Also, make sure that you're using lots of caution as you're hanging around the vessel. Okay? The deck is slippery. Keep 2 feet on the deck at all times. No standing on the white feet benches, and also no running or jumping.
They have these lines on their belly. They're called ventral pleats.
leaves expand, sometimes they get a reddish coloration. And it's just kind of like being blemished. There's Cajun. So awesome watching these. This is the first breach I've seen in probably 2 or 3 weeks.